Gorton Castle, a magnificent specimen of British architecture, today houses the office of Accountant General of Himachal Pradesh. Spread in more than 12,000 square meter, Gorton Castle is designed in neo-Gothic style of architecture. Located at the north end of Mall Road at AG Chowk, it is one of the most spectacular building of the imperial era in Himachal. The history of this colonial building is illustrious. It was built in 1905 to accommodate the Secretariat of the Government of India at Shimla during the last year of Lord Curzon's tenure. It was an extension of Delhi's South and North Block. The building was constructed of dressed stones brought from Sanjoli area of Shimla and was set in lime. The roof is made of galvanized iron and the concrete flooring is set over corrugated iron sheets. In the beginning in 1840, the Gorton Castle, one of the finest castles of Shimla, belonged to one Mr. Gorton, an ICS officer equivalent to today's IAS officer. The house came in the hands of James Walker, one of Shimla's richest and the most influential person, in 1890 for an amount of ₹80,000. Son of a Punjab police officer, he was a banker and he ran a newspaper called Civil and Military Gazette, where Rudyard Kipling, the Nobel laureate, started his first job. Then in 1899, an issue arose. Indian patients under treatment at Shimla's Ripon Hospital, which is now called Deen Dayal Upadhyay Hospital, were thrown out to accommodate European patients. Then the government appointed a committee to propose an alternative site for construction of a hospital where only the Europeans could be treated and cared for. The committee set an eye over Gorton Castle, a James Walker's property, for building a new hospital. When James Walker came to know about the proposal of the committee, he said he would be very happy to give his Gorton Castle for the noble purpose of construction of a hospital without charging a penny. But the committee and residents of Shimla felt that the site was so central, located on the ridge flanked by devdar trees next to railway board building, and where at a later stage Central Legislative Assembly came up, was not a suitable place for construction of a hospital. They accepted the gift of Gorton Castle from James Walker and sold this property to the Government of India for ₹1,20,000. The committee purchased another plot of land away from Mall for construction of a hospital, which was called Walker's Hospital. We would discuss separately about this hospital and James Walker. So the Government of India purchased this plot for ₹1.20 lakh and planned to raise at this place its secretariat, a site of power and authority. The government first demolished the existing structure called Gorton Castle, one of the finest houses in Shimla. It deputed Major H.F. Chesney of Royal Engineers to supervise the new construction, which would house the secretariat and would still be called Gorton Castle. Swinton Jacob, a British Army officer, engineer, architect and writer, all rolled into one, prepared the design of the imposing structure. Jacob had earlier served as the chief engineer of the princely state of Jaipur in Rajasthan. Gorton Castle is built of iron and solid grey stone. It had a red tiled roof but was replaced with galvanized iron to protect it from the assault of the band of ferocious monkeys. Jacob drew from his posting in Rajasthan and gave red sandstone jali work to the balconies of the building. This construction cost the government ₹11 lakh The building housed home, finance, health, education and other several important departments of the Government of India, where the secretary sat and worked and delivered the services. The affairs of the vast country India were run from this castle, pitched on a small hill during the summer when British rulers came here from Calcutta and after that from Delhi, looking for a relief from summer heat. Historians say that the site of Gotham Castle was originally intended for building a Catholic church, but that did not happen. The Government of India, after independence, gave this building to the Accounts Department, and the Accountant General of India worked from here since 1950s. Then the Accountant General Office of Punjab, Haryana and Chandigarh worked from here till early 80s. Now it houses the office of AG of Himachal Pradesh. Renovation work of the building was being done when in the winter of 2014, two floors of the building went up in the flames. The fire destroyed two floors of the magnificent heritage building. When you come to Shimla, you do not forget to see this spectacular work of architecture. Thank you very much for watching this video.